Morning, everybody. 皆様おはようございます。This is Miho from Healing Oasis. And today is June 2nd, 2020. 6月2日の2020年ですね。の朝です。ロサンゼルスのカリフォルニアからエアしてます。まずはですね、今日はこのエクササイズをします。Using both shoulder, go front, front, going backwards, like circle.そして、you're going to clasp your hand and right thumb in front and you go push. And look up, 上を見て。今息を吐きました。そしてゆっくり手を周りからこうして合掌。 OK This time you're going to do reverse from the back to show back. And if you stay, breathe in. こうなったら少しこう反り返って。息を戻して、今度は右側に。息を吸って今度は左の left thumb clasp on the top of it and push. Breathe in and reach.Look at your right, look at your left. Open, open, open. You have a wonderful day. And this is 2nd of June. I'm just still here.I will see you tomorrow. Would you like to see the sound of a bell? Just a moment, I'm gonna give you three sounds of the bell before I go. Hold on, please. Okay, remember this green crystal quartz? This is for the heart chakra, this area, and It creates certain wavelengths. It was designed to create different tone. So this is more like a heart and kind of like a compassionate love, and then also forgiveness. And to me, it's very acceptance of what it is, and strengthening your heart and your whole body. Okay, so this is the first one is for your ancestor. Here we go. Now, second one is for yourself, and people are here on earth still, living, surviving, challenging situation, but we have to keep going, right? But we need to be mindful, to be at the present moment. So all the thoughts, just right here, focus, and I'm going to invite the bell. This is for yourself and your family. Now, last one is for our future, for Mother Earth yet to come. In our future to be good, so we practice good, okay? Namaste, everybody. Gassho. If you like this video, please give good thumb up and subscribe. Thank you. I see you tomorrow.